see family. So today I'm going to read my English book for you guys.
Guys, 1, 2, 3.
And Victoria is throwing letters everywhere.
Okay, let's start.
Every week, Mrs. May took some of the children to the swimming pool. The children were good swimmers. They blew bubbles at the octopus. The octopus didn't like the bubbles, so it swam away.